Loria! Which is Scrambo for prime position, moving up to grab the lead sa Pitford Pat, and on the outside sa Blackburn in the middle, Copycat. Then running in third by the rails, a Super Sheltex. As they round the 3/4 mile distance, Pete Fertat the leader, followed now by Toit Sibing, and in third Blackburn. Super Sheltex is racing in fourth, a length back in fifth. We have Copycat, then followed over by fourth McKinley. Kingship comes next as a Joyous Solution. Alongside we have Money Changer, then Mount Pulag, while Tulos Express is racing in 11th. Another fourth turn to Portat, this time by about 3, and in second is a Toit Sibing. Running in third, we have Super Sheltex, but it's still Pete Fertat. We have Pete Fertat acting as the pilot, leads by about 3 lengths, and then followed now by Copycat, a long shot. Blackburn now to take third, Toit Sibing fading out, moving a panning outside is a Super Sheltex. As they turn for home, and it's still Pete Fertat, Blackburn is racing down on inside. Copycat is in third and down the stretch they come, and it's still Pete Fertat. Blackburn remains in second, Pete Fertat, Blackburn, but Pete Fertat winning the race over Blackburn. Copycat then to Money Changer, Joyous Solution, Fort McKinley, while Super Sheltex, Polo Super